Hey y'all, today I'll be reviewing and installing these 12-inch crochet Maverick locks that I got from Janet Collection. So if you're interested in watching, go ahead and stay tuned.
Say, I'm proud of you. You don't have bumps and obstacles along the way.
Hey y'all, and welcome to Styles by Honey. Let's just jump right into the video. Today I'll be reviewing and installing these 12-inch Maverick locks that I got from Janet Collection. These are their Nala Trust Premium Edition handmade 12-inch Maverick locks in the color 1B, and they also have some other colors available. I'll put their hair information, the company information, and the link to purchase in my description box below if you're interested. First impression of this hair, they are very, very lightweight and they kind of look like twists, but they're locks and they're really cute. I love the texture and I love the curly ends. I love this hair, okay? Like, I ain't even gonna lie, out of all the butterfly locks that I've reviewed, I think this is in my top two. So shout out to Janet Collection. I got a total of 8 packs. So that's 80 strands because there's 10 strands in the pack. And I ended up using 7 full packs for this install. All right, now let's get into the install. I got my Natural Honey Butter Babe Hair Butter, a She's Bomb Collection Edge Control, and Bomb Goon. Those are the only products I'm gonna be using for this install. And I already have my hair braided from a previous install, but I wanted to switch up the look a little bit, so I'm gonna go ahead and take loose 3 of these braids to put a little design. Now I'm just getting my honey butter hair butter and putting it all over my hair and my scalp, and then I'm gonna smooth my hair with the Shears Bomb Collection Edge Control, leaving out my baby hairs, like my little itty bitty edges, so that I can slick them down. And now that I'm done with the front section, all the braids, I'm gonna go ahead and grab my Shears Bomb Collection Edge Control and Bomb Goo to slick down my edges. And in this back section, I'm gonna go ahead and braid down the 2 straight back cornrows like I had before. So this is basically what the braiding pattern is looking like. I got this one little section of the design braid that I'm gonna leave out. Then I have the straight back cornrows in the back, and I have 7 connected braids for the other front section. I started with 10 connected braids and 7 braids in the back, and I ended with 7 connected braids, 7 still in the back, but I left out this little section for the design. Now to start crocheting in the hair. These locks do have an open loop, but it's like a double stranded, double loop type of thing going on. So just like with every crochet install, I say, as I kept going, like I got the hang of it, it still didn't take that long. Like I believe it took me like an hour to install these, and I installed 7 full packs. Yeah, now I'm just crocheting it on to the connected braids, and I'm gonna continue crocheting in everything except for that design, like little part that I did. Now that I'm done crocheting in the Maverick locks, I'm going to add some accessories. Y'all, this is the most lightweight faux locks that I've ever had. And this is the finished look. Oh, it's so cute. It came out way better than I expected, and I liked it way more than I expected to, for real. Like, this hair is super lightweight. It was super easy to install. And I really love the texture of these locks. I love the little curly ends. That's really cute. And I love this length. It was really cute with these little braids on the side. And I was even able to do a middle part with this braid pattern. So 5 out of 5 stars from me. I want to give a big shout out to Janet Collection for sending me these 12-inch Maverick locks in the color 1B. More hair information and a link to purchase is in my description box below. And I want to give a big shout out to you for supporting Styles by Honey. I love you so much.